Right, let's continue. After classes, the door to the club room is unlocked. Shiosaki, the club and Kamina are already inside. Yuri?
Misono-san が来るかもしれないから。
The club is playing with Giza with a feather teaser with one hand while resting her chin on the feather. Giza's movement is so sluggish, there's no way he has any chance of catching it.
Misono-chan, 来るかね?
来ないんじゃないか?たまもちゃん、寂しいこと言わないでよ。
The club doesn't seem to like Misono very much.
俺は来ると思うね。
ほう。家計は?
I take a seat and open a book. I think she will too.
三対一か。
なんなら、かけてみるかい?
ダメだよ、賭け事なんて。
大丈夫、勝てばいいんだ。
No?
あ、なるほど。
No? What are you, なるほど? I really can't fully grasp Chirasaki's character.
で、何をかける?
金や物はさすがにいかんぞ。
Give me a sec. Okay. As serious as ever. If money or goods are unavailable, then a psychologically punishing event would be best. Honestly, that would be embarrassing, but wouldn't be going too far. How about the loser saying a line? Like an idol in front of everyone else, something cute for the girls and something snobby for the guys. I take it back, it's not.
やったあげく、全員がノーリアクションってのはどうだ?
I feel like dying inside just from imagining it.
いいんじゃないのか? どうせやるのは私じゃない。
Confident, aren't we?
あれだけそっけなくしてたんだ。さすがに来ないだろう。
Right, right.Just as the girl begins to laugh smugly, the bell at the door rings. Oh?
Domo.
Ah. Тоже Suzuki, albeit less spunky compared to normal. We will relax ourselves again.
Yeah. ちょっと事件ですよ、皆さん。
What?
何?まさか、ミソノが?
Silence! Someone swallows hard, and it's clear audible.
Ah, yeah. 実は、私の部屋の給湯器が壊れちゃいまして。ああ、そんなことか。
頼むよ、カナスケ。
なんですか、このリアクション。
I know, right?
お湯が出なかったら、お風呂に入れないじゃないですか。それはそうだけど、今、磯野さんが来るか来ないかって話をしてたんだよ。ああ、なるほど。失礼しました。
Suzuki says the same with her hand gestures as she...takes her seat. She then takes a ball of string and plays with Giza as is becoming customary now.
そういえば、カナスケって悪くないですね。年上からちょっと雑に呼ばれたい感じです。
あれ、そういう趣味?
カナカナ子供だからわかんないですけど。
うざ、カナスケうざ。
ああ、いいです。雑な感じいいです。
そう、ヤマズ。カナスケ、本当に does seem excited by it? I really don't understand his signs. Alright, from today onwards, you can ask
you. 私は、カナちゃん継続で。
Just like you whispers yourself a session.
そういや、みんな、今んとこはあだ名ってないよな。
別になくてもいいだろう。でも、あった方が親しい感じするよ。
The words of someone who was resisting Kanasuke just a few seconds ago.
なくて構わない。
Of course you aren't. The grabber looks displeased by the idea. I see if she follows the pattern, she probably has bad memories of nicknames in the past.
そう怖い顔するなって、たまたま。
The girl's fist beats Takamine's face. Takamine sinks to the floor with a nerdy moan.
Takamine-san, 無謀すぎます。
I'm sure everyone thought of it once. For example, when the mama goes to school in the morning.
今日の一限は英語か。やる気が出ないな。 またま、どうしたの？朝から元気ないぞ。ほら、ピンとして。あれ、熱あるんじゃない？やだ、すごく熱くなってるよ、たまたま。お客様の中にお医者様はいらっしゃいませんか？たまたまが。
What the hell? Yeah, let's not do that.
検討するまでもないだろう。もうあだ名の話はやめだ。だいたいこういう話になると昔から姫だのたまたまだの言われるんだ。気分が悪い。
Chigaro's face tells us that we better understand or else.
これは呼んでくれってフリですかね。
I don't know.
違うと思うよ。
But I mean, it passes, we keep chattering about random nonsense. My son still hasn't appeared. Wow, you're dead. This is already breathing heavily despite barely moving while playing with the ball.
Tsugumi-chan, sir. Moshi Misono-chan ga kita ra, toshobu ni sasou no?
Uh-huh.
Mazu wa, tomodachi kara hajimeyou kana tte omotteru kedo.
Uh-huh.
De, yuku yuku wa makikomu tsumori nan daro?
Uh-huh.
Straight ni itchatta ne?
She's like a smile a little mischievously. Uh-huh. And she's trying to act cute.
Tomodachi.
Uh-huh. And the pet behind seems not to have been programmed with emotions and reacting appropriately. It's so very retro.
What do you want to ask? Misono-san said he didn't know about the pig.目的なんてないよ。ただちょっと寂しそうだったから。
それだけ？ちょいと寂しそうにしてるやつなんかいくらだっているじゃん。
いや。
いるかもしれないけど、私が気になったのはみそのさんだけだったの。
And because of that, you're gonna bark here. Great.
言ってることがナンパと一緒だぞ。
あれ？そうかな。あ、そうか。
Should I say no to an agreement?
みんなは反対？
まあ、白崎が気に入ったのなら仕方ないが。
ですね。そもそも白崎さんを手伝うための部活ですし、白崎さんが欲しい人材なら。
俺はもちろん賛成。
Of course you are.
女の子だからだよね。
Uh-huh.
男女差別はしない。
かけいくんは？
白崎 ignores the coming she's Ryan and asks me instead.Eating more people would be good. If I were to quit, the more people that I see around, the less the impact would be. Sure, why not? Having more people would be good.
So.
Chosaki looks down for a split second. But we shouldn't just keep growing bigger and bigger either. Considering the club activities and said, oh yeah, if the club keeps growing bigger, it will be much harder to control everything.
Kakei の言う通りだ。一体何人まで増やすつもりなんだ？
Of course you don't know.Shusaki looks around the room.
あと一人。みそのさんが入ってくれたら、それで終わりかな。
It's because of chairs, isn't it?
なんでまた？知りたい？
Shusaki grins teasingly. Because there is one empty seat left, I bet.
そんな理由で決められてたまるか。なあ、白崎。
コケイ君の正解です。
あ、そう、まあなんだ、悪かった。
あは。
実際んとこ、五六人がちょうどいいと思うよ。あんま増えても困るし。
うん、私もそう思うの。
To be frank, though, every club is incredibly picky, led by the super optimist Shirasaki, with goals as idealistic as they come, and with no particular club activity set in stone. If the club keeps growing in size, there will surely be divisions.Divisions in opinion regarding how the club should act here. Especially to want to limit the members to a manageable amount who all share the same ideals and have a mutual understanding. Mutual. Under such conditions, scouting out whoever she likes actually would be more effective than public recruiting.
So, 全員揃ったら見せようと思っていたんだ。
Chikuraba starts stepping on her laptop. After a short pause, the browser displays a web page I've never seen before.
図書部、オフィシャルウェブサイト？何のページ？
She made it, huh? What it says, Shure?
土日で作っておいた。時間があまり取れなかったから必要最低限のものしか作っていないが。
Scrubbers being modest as usual, the website design is far more clean and pleasing on the eyes than expected for the time spent. There's even some basic content, including a simple explanation on the club activities and an email form for consultations. And she made this all by herself. Her dedication is admirable.
Sakuraba-san, パソコンとか得意なんですね。
Oh, she's certainly not bad, is it?
嬉しのを見てしまったら得意とは言えない。
Scrubber laughs a little.
これで図書部も少しは格好がつくだろ。
たまもちゃん、本当にありがとう。
あまり言いたくはないが、活動が少しなあなあになっていたから心配だったんだ。当初白崎が提案していたのは、一般生徒から相談に基づいて活動することだろ。
As Scrubber mentions this, I did feel something similar while I was picking up Nita back then. She was worried about exactly that, it seems. She's pretty good at looking at the big picture. It's a big picture. There's no way this ship will capsize with her around.Sonny just need to come for you to be focused.
きっと来てくれるよ。
Just like his eyes filled with hope, I trained the door. There's no sign of the door moving though. It's now a little past 4 PM. Just waiting around feels like a waste of time. Ramine, want to continue investigating this mail matter? Let's go to the place Rishna wrote down.
そうね。みそのちゃんをずっと待っててもしゃあないしな。
私も行くよ。
白崎の留守中にみそのが来たらどうするんだ。私が行く。
Why are you so? Someone who sends the mails without wanting to reveal their own mail addresses. Should we really bring Sakuraba along? I think the girls should wait here. We don't know what we'll find there.
私は連絡要員だ。現場には入らないようにする。出ないと、男二人に何かあったとき、救急車を呼べないだろう。
Okay, fair enough.
あ、なるほど。
なあ、かけい。俺たちは戦場に行くのか。
Seems like it. Let's try to believe it's a normal place. Scrubber opens the mapping application on her laptop and searches for the address the situation provided. She then prints a map of the surrounding area. It's an apartment about 10 minutes away from South East Line Station.
俺んちの近所だな。
Let's go have a look. If someone drops by, do your best.
うん、頑張ってみる。
We head south from the station, bending east at the shopping district, and end up at the residential area. The Camille is familiar with this area, so we don't get lost. Nairuichi Kai Coast, District 3, Area 2, Number 8, Fukuji Manor, Room 201. According to the map, this apartment is it. Is it? It's the same as room as Kadachi, but where Kakei lives. Coincidence?
なかなか味のある建物だな。
That's a story building made of wood. The roof is made of zinc and the pew of...What? Plywood walls show how many signs of wear and tear. Besides, sign pasted on the walls reads the room survival, indoor bathroom, foreign is okay. It looks like a holdover from the World War period.
室内浴室推しか。なかなかだな。
201 should be on the left side. I observe the room from the outside. The storm door is closed and there is no laundry. I'm going to look at the letterbox.
姫は離れたところにいてくれ。
姫と呼ぶな。
Scrubber complains that she moves further away. Alright, time to investigate. A quick check at the centralized letterbox area reveals that the letterbox assigned to the apartment is packed with full with brochures. There's no nameplate. The doorknob is covered with dust. It doesn't look like the place has been used in a long time. The difference between this apartment and the one next door, which people apparently do live in, is stark. I don't feel any signs of life from this apartment at all.We tell Sakuraba our findings and decide to return to the club room. You easily walk our way past the shopping district.
部屋が空室だったのはどういうことだろう。
携帯を契約してから引っ越して住所変更してないとか。
Mm-hmm.
誰かから携帯を買っていたり、偽造の身分証で契約していたりというのもあるが。
犯罪じゃねえか。ガチでそういうことする人間の相手はできないぞ。
After all that effort to get this address, it looks like it's yet another dead end. And at the rate we're going, the Yakuza's going to pop out any moment ago. We'll have to put the mail matter on hold for now, unfortunately.
羊飼いについては、図書部のウェブサイトで情報を募ってみよう。
何人見てくれてるか分からんけどな。
Yeah. It depends on how well the library club as a whole does.If the club's popularity increases, the visitor hit count will go up, and the chances of getting relevant information rises too.
Misono-chan が入部してくれれば、知名度も上がるんだけどな。
部室に来ているかどうか、一応メールしておく。
I doubt it. The club types on her phone looking bored.
姫さん、Misono-chanのこと嫌いなん？
別に。ただ、授業をサボっているというのはどうかと思う。才能があって期待されているんだろう。
She said earlier in last parts, not last parts, but like, earlier in this game, that phrase was like that whoever has talent should use it or something, you know. So maybe she sees Misono, someone who's basically ignoring her talents, when someone who I don't know is in the same music club as her, trying her best and can't reach her level, you know. So she maybe sees it like.How to say, not a pity, but like she just faces her talent basically. So and because of that, she describes her. Maybe because of that.
世の中には才能がなくて泣いている人間が山ほどいるんだ。持っている人間が不真面目では困る。
See?
なるほど。
I mean, sure, it's not wrong exactly, but at the same time, you can just decide that.If person has this, some sort of talent, then he or she should, not should, but like must, use it, you know? Because he may or she may not like it, what she's talented at, for example. If you have talent for something, it doesn't mean you like it. So, eh? Come in, meekly nods for once.
Misono-chan wa nande sabotteru ndaro ne? Amma namaketeru tte kanji ja nai kedo.
Expectations, I assume. Because I'm pretty sure teachers will be like, Oh! You have to do that, you know? Like, constant pressure. Obviously she wouldn't go. Because it just would make her sick, let's say. This feeling is probably what tugged on Shirasaki's heartstrings.
Shirasaki は絶対誰かに騙されるな。
騙すよりは騙される方を選びそうだもんな。
Who would try to deceive someone so nice?
お人よしは家計の千倍特許じゃなかったのか。
I'm nothing compared to Shirasaki.
お、メールが返ってきた。ミソノは来ていないそうだ。
I really did think Misono would visit.
あと、今夜は全員で銭湯に行くことになったらしい。
Is it so?
は？どういうこっちゃ
？I assume because Suzuki's bus doesn't work.
経緯は書いていない。
Oh yes, Suzuki did say something like that. Yeah. I can pass it home! Let's go to your bus house! Then let's get everyone to go! And... That's probably how it went. I suppose using a public bus house isn't bad every now and then. It will have ECG, won't it? We ride this train all the way back to the library club.
最近本の匂いが好きになってきたかも。
You finally awakened? I take a deep breath myself. The scent of books fills my body. It is the best. I feel like reading something hard tonight now. Maybe Marxian economics. The girl was staring at me like some sort of deviant. But I'll pretend I didn't see her.
Oi, are?
Misono? Huh? My eyes instantly fall in the direction of the communist finger. Direction. My library intoxication goes off in an instant. Is there a familiar girl who is wandering between bookshelves?So she's thinking about to come, I guess. Should she or should she not? She doesn't look like she's interested in the books or in finding seats.
どうやら今日は桜庭先生の楽しいお姿が拝めそうですな。
バカな。
あれだけそっけなくしていたのに。
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? バカだ！
バカな。あれだけそっけなくしていたのに。
どう見ても構ってほしそうだったじゃん。さて、身柄を確保だ。
Так меня проще списали без зайцевого письма. Полиция грамма. A few minutes later, Miss Sun is deadly secured on either side by Sakuraba and Takamina's arms.
話してください。私別に図書部に来たわけじゃ。
They straight up kidnapping her?
大丈夫、大丈夫。すぐ終わるから。
こんなところまで来て、嫌ってことはないだろ
う。I see Sakuraba, I see that you said it's okay. Sun is still essentially awake to them.Let them drag you along. The lady does protest too much. No matter what she says, she's clearly interested in the library club. Be back!
Okaeri!
When she gets a clear look at us, her eyes start to sparkle.
Misono-san! Kite kureta-n da!
Domo...
Misono finally ends her resistance, fully defeated by Shirasaki's beaming smile.
外で迷ってたから案内したんだ。
嘘を言わないでください。高峰先輩がいきなり襲いかかってきたんじゃないですか。しかもついてこないとストーカーになるって言うし。
Wow. Takamine's horrible. But just for today, I applaud his aggressiveness.
とにかく、みそのさん座って。結構です。立ってますから。
Sona leans back onto the wall, stone-faced.
でも、なんだか落ち着かないし。
Of course she can't!
だいたい、席が空いてないと思うんですが。あら？
Giza? Yeah. A seat that was supposed to be empty is currently occupied by Giza. What the fuck? And he's grinning his hips back at us. This animal should only be shown with mosaics. She likes cats. Oh, that's actually pretty cool that they kind of animated that. Get out there, Giza! Misono's scared now! I grab Giza by the neck and place him on the table. He provides no resistance, immediately accepting his defeat. Lifting him up feels like lifting a smile. Slime! Sorry, you shouldn't have to see something like this. Knew it. What? Is it just me or are Misono's eyes are sparkling?
Ano, kono doubutsu tte neko desu ka?
Yes. Supposedly?
Namae wa?
Gizaemon, he responds to Giza.
Konnichiwa, Giza-san.
Misono stares into Giza's eyes.
No.
Is Giza trying to act cute? The poor cat.
Kobi o utte.無様ですね。
Misono's opinions just keep surprising me. It's kind of warmed up by Giza. What? It's kind of warmed up by Giza now, but have a seat anyway.
いえ、本当にこのままで。
Misono doesn't want to sit down. Get you out of the chair is the first things we need to do before we can begin our sales fish. What to do?
あの、Misono さん、これ。
Shiseki takes out a small cushion from her back.
What is it? Misono-san's cushion. I thought I would use it yesterday. Yesterday? After the
Billboard
party?
I was tired and
was
exhausted.
I was exhausted too. That's amazing, Tsugumi-chan. I can't believe it.
What is this TV commercial? Someone wasn't mentioning this.
もらえません。私は立ってますから気にしないでください。
Shiseki sadness slowly shows on her face.
こんな出来じゃ受け取ってもらえなくても。
Yeah, she's naive. She's so pure. She's not manipulative at all.
ごめん、特貫作業だったから見栄えが悪くて。
By the way, she's like, the only one who's isn't acting. Uh-huh, yeah,
なんで私の方を見るんですか?別に味噌の輪見ていない。クッションを見ていただけだ。白崎が鉄や鉄作ったクッションを。嫌がらせですか?そう思うってのは、やましいところがあるんだろ?な。楽になろうぜ。
Let's not force it, Takami. She doesn't like it.
Not悪い, Misono-chan. 気を悪くしないで.
Uh-huh. Misono's face grows more tight. She continues to stand.
気にしないで, Misono-san. もっと上手なのができたら, また見せるね.
Uh-huh.
何? わかりました. じゃあ、今日だけお借りするということで。
Yeah, yeah, for today. Misono's down.
無駄にならなくてよかった. はい, Misono-san.
She's like, it extends the cushion to Misono with both hands. Misono starts to take it like a graduation certificate. But her hands stop just before.
これを受け取ったら入部確定になってしまう気が。まあ、そうなるかな。高峰君。What?
He's not wrong.
無理やり誘うのはやめて。You're
totally not forcing her, right?
味園さんが部室に来たのは友達としてなんだから。ね。え?いえ、まあ。
Oh, she's glad. Misono looks down to hide her embarrassment. She's like his wholehearted benevolence is slowly chipping away at Misono's defenses. Totally not forcing, guys. You don't need to sign anything to join temporarily. Yeah, yeah, you're just as a friend here, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, why don't you join for today? Yeah, that's what joining temporarily is all about! But if you don't like the sort of working together with Shirasaki, then I guess that doesn't work.
Misono...
Misono turns her face away from us? Misono sees on her chair speaking more softly than a mosquito's
buzz.
Wow, so good.
Right. Misono-san's入部を記念して写真撮ろっか.
Yeah, make it harder for her to, you know, to quit.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,結構です.
She's like, it takes your digital camera out of her back of ignoring Misono's complaints. Yeah, she's totally pure. Right. So I lost her break time during yesterday's handling hours of the place due to FOIA to taking as well. There are people who you just want to take photos of somehow.
Hi, smile.
Most of us put on suitable smiles forged by constant photo taking sessions.
Misono-san, smile. Smile. Because Misono-san doesn't respond to the smile.
Shoseki is actually using smile detection facial on that.
Camera is broken, I think. Shirasaki's camera is not going to break.
Misono and Misono at each other.
Ha! Interesting face.
Shirasaki presses his shoulder.
Oh, Shirasaki-san! Good one. This is not good. Good. This is okay.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Shirasaki!
You see? People like say it's not okay. You can't do that. And she just, ah, it's fine. Well, somehow or another, there are now six people in the rivalry club. With this many people, I shouldn't hurt if I leave. I still haven't decided yet, but at least I should be able to avoid any lingering regrets if I decide to quit.
Sate, Misono-san mo karimiu bu shite kureta koto desu shi, soro soro utanoshimi taimu desu ne.
Oh, I almost forgot! Time for Sakuraba's punishment! Oh, yeah!
Oboeteitanoka?
Of course! Alright, Sakuraba, deliver your idol line and make it good! Like you're dressing your adoring fans cheering for your eyes this moment!
Hontou-ni-yaru-no-ka?
Yes.
Jodan-da-ro?
Yes, I was! Everyone will just nod their head! Sakuraba looks at each of us in turn, clinging desperately for help, but the response is making Stephen in her chair.
Yamete-a-ge-you-ze! Sakuraba-ni-wa-muri-da-tte!
Reverse method, alright.
Ma-matte-ro?
Yeah.
Kono-kurai...
Yeah, it's Sakuraba after all, yeah. Just tell her that she can't and she will do it.
Yeah.
What a show. Also, yeah, is there like... No, it's not, yeah. Okay, I'm saving them. Sakuraba closes her eyes, her hands are clasped together and trembling while drops of perspiration roll down her red cheeks. It's so bizarrely tense. Her cherry blossom leaves finally
move! よそ見なんかしちゃダメだぞ!
That's the funniest thing that Kakei soft smile! I mean, yeah, everyone is smiling softly, but I don't know why, but Kakei is just hits different, you know? Yes, Sakuraba. Yeah. Silence, an overbearing, overcoming silence.
Hitomoi ni
koroseyo! Throw slams onto the table. Another one bites the dust! It took 10 minutes before we could fully restart Sakuraba.
というわけで, Ureshino-kara-kiita-juusho-ni-wa-dare-mo-sun-de-i-na-katta. Hitsujikai-meigi-de-meiru-o-okutta-jin-butsu-wa, imada-yami-no-naka-to-yu-koto-da.
Nani-okotte-run-da, Hime?
So I wasn't imagining this? Sakuraba's fist makes a dent as the nearest wall.
Okotte-ru-you-ni-mi-e-ru-ka? Takami-ne, oshiete-kure.
Jibun-no...
Just ignore that. Sakuraba is just a discussion already clearly in the mood to get things done. After many arguments, we decided to put the matter on hold for the time being. The only means of investigating we have left is the Rabbit's Club's website. All we can do is put up a post requesting information and wait for the results. Unless the Shepherd sends us another new email, of course. We also gotten closer to confidence on some of our theories. For example, the theory is that all people who join the Library Club will always receive an email from the Shepherd, even if they receive it before they officially join the club.
どっちがおつぼねだ?
Try to guess.
まあ、まあ、まあ、まあ! はみんなでスパに行ってイライラを流しちゃいましょうよ。
Suzuki steers the conversation into a less dangerous direction.
スパってなんだ?
That's what you react to.
銭湯ですよ、銭湯。若造が行きがって横文字にしただけです。
銭湯か。何でもカタカナにするのは良くないな。たまもちゃん、パソコン詳しくなかった？それとこれとは話が違う。
I don't really know how they different myself.
銭湯って、私も行くんですか？
I mean, why not?
もちろん。みそのさんは入部記念でタダです。タダですよね。
Suzuki beams at us. I suppose that she is here, we should treat her.
うん、一緒に行こうよ。
そうそう、混浴しようぜ、足湯で。
So you're that kind of person.
やです。
冗談だって。
目が本気でした。高峰さん、新聞に載らないように注意してくださいね。
その grins devilishly. Our new sketch now, quick.
ですね。トークに新しい展開が生まれましたよ。
Amidst all the excitement, the door swings open. Kadachi?
うっさいです。うっさいです。
Now, come on.
うっさいです。
Can I just spray one line of vocabulary?
何度も言うな、聞こえてる。何度言ってもわかんないから何度も言ってるんです。苦情が全部私んとこ来るの、私のせい？違うでしょ。
That she places your hands on her hips and half.
まあまあ、猫でも触って落ち着いてください。はい、どうぞ。
その places Giza at Kadachi's feet?
Come on! ホミちゃん!
What the fuck? Giza opens his legs and shakes his hips. Huh? Kadachi freezes on the spot. Oh, she doesn't like cats? Sorry, he's a bit instinctive. Yeah.
こいつどかして。
Several beads of sweat start dripping down Kadachi's cheeks. Your knees are shaking too. Huh? My mind gets hazy for a brief moment. I don't feel dizzy. What was that? Well, whatever.
あれ?猫嫌いですか?
Wait a second. Wait. Why? It's totally out of nowhere. Yeah. Huh.
動物が嫌いなんだ。
チャレンジ、チャレンジ、オッケー。
無理無理無理。ギザ様傷ついてます。
そんなリフスヒマブスヒマブス。
どうぞ。
おおの。Really? And hands him out to Kadachi.Kadachi backpedals furiously.
どうぞ。遠慮せず。
トゥルドゥントゥントゥントゥルドゥントゥントゥントゥルドゥントゥントゥントゥルドゥン。そんなドライブスカダチズを。
観念してギザ様を撫でてください。
Wow, she gets closer. Giza milks. Kadachi pupils look like they go into blank. Looks like they go into go blank. Sona, don't tease her too much. I think it really is impossible for her.
そのようですね。
Sona returns to his seat with a grin. Kadachi finally lets himself fall backwards onto the wall.
もうダメかと思った。
驚かせてごめんな、コダチちゃん。お詫びに一緒に銭湯行こうよ。
はあ、意味わかんない。
いや、that's... Don't worry, Kadachi. I don't understand what goes through his mind, either.
さらりと絶望的なこと言わないでよ。なんなのよ、無理だってのに猫は押し付けてくるし、謎のナンパしてくるし。部員はちゃんとしつけてよね。
They're very much in line. We have no performance that is. For example, you know, I forced them to come up with something on sports. Let's see, who shall I nominate? Let's go with everyone. Shosaki, a performance, please. But you're a performer, right? Okay, next one. I'm gonna make my decision as the last one, so now it's Misono. Misono, a performance, please. Okay, that's cute.
Kururin.
Ponytails? This was pretty amazing, there? Yeah. Also, yeah, I want to check something. This message? Yeah. It is. So I didn't notice. What color? Yeah. Yeah, that... Where? That one, yeah. Okay. Again. Suzuki? Kanatsuki, a performance, please.
Suzuki, ikimasu! Kodachi-san, okotcha ya yo, moe!
And finally, the choice that I wanted to do. That's a problem, of course. Scrava, a performance
Suruka baga.
What are you talking about again, Kodachi? The dubiousness on Kodachi's face is obvious. She's doing that on purpose, isn't she? Kodachi grins against him and says like his chest.
Kodachi
waves her hands smugly. What about the noise, Kodachi? Everyone looks in Kodachi and I. The next door neighbors, and to translate the watch man she dropped by to watch TV once.
Nanda, sono teido ka. Te, terebi wa mazui njanai ka? Kake wa hitori karashi daro?
Mousouryoku yutaka janai. Ma, hitei wa shinai kedo.
The crab room grows noisy. The stage is smiling when she shows that she's clearly enjoying staring at this kind of atmosphere.
So, yeba, kakei mo sento iku nda ke? Dattara watashi mo iku ka na.
E?
Dome nano? Sakki wa sasotte kureta janai?
Sore wa.
Sorry.
Shinpai shinakute daijoubu datte.
Sore wa.
Chosaki releases a tiny sign of relief.
Chotto bikkuri sasechatta ka na.
別にびっくりなんて。
まあ、なんでもいいけどね。
Когда еще руку скрыть, что застать в Широсаки Зенпайник? Что ты говоришь, Широсаки in the palm of her hands?
Какей-сенпай も, 変わった人の隣人で大変ですね。
Ага.
歌姫だかなんだか知らないけど、今喧嘩売った?
はい。
正直でよろし
い。Okay?
それはどうも。
Some answers is a little to no emotion. Когда she doesn't look particularly angry either?
で、結局、小立ちゃんも行くってことでいいんだよな。
図書部さえ良ければ。誤解のないように言っておくけど、家計とは本当に何でもないから、安心して。
I don't know how effective Kodachi's declaration is, but at the very least, no one objects to it.
それじゃあ遅くなっちゃいますから、出かけましょうか。
Suzuki prompting is the trigger for us to start packing up. He said to meet at 7:30 PM in front of the station. Huh? I can see Shirasaki in case she's staring at me. Is something wrong?
なんでもないよ。
Ага. Suzuki hardly looks away. What's up with you? We assembled the station and head towards the bus house. It's about 10 minute walk from here, apparently.
見てくれ。銭湯の携帯クーポンがあった。
本当だ。30% オフだって。
これなら岩盤浴もいけるじゃないですか。やった。
Pretty cool. She looks like office worker. Why? But that hat is pretty cool. Then, Kana is also quite nice.
Fruits 牛乳一本サービスに惹かれます。
Kana she separates herself from the giggling girls and gets closer to me instead.
女ってのはお得なもの好きだね。
And your girl too?
サバサバ系で推してるの。
Uh-huh.
いいよね、サバサ
バ。
付き合いやすいしね。ナギちゃんモテるっしょ。
She looks he looks quite fire. I like this.
あんま興味ないかな。
もったいない。どう家計なんて。ちょっと訳ありだけど、いい物件よ。
Don't you mean the big baggage? But it just stares at me up and down and being appraised.
訳ありはちょっと。
And the jacket! By the way, do you always wear those kind of clothes?
Ah, これ?
Короче, pinches and stretches your pink jersey.
そうね。カジュアルなのが多いかな。どう?
It fits you well?
まあ、当然ですよ。
やっぱ、私服は性格出るよな。
Akemine gazes over as the girls. Should I say again? Like, full view.Сакураба. Найс. Миссиона. Why from the back? Сузуки.
Кокей-текинива, даре но фукун га ски?
Сакураба? Коза Нилсус? Also, it seems like there are close choices, so I guess it will be like true ending or something? That will be interesting.Сакурабас!
Катчири кей ка.
Химе! Какей га суки датте са!
Вау!
Бака! Мачинака де нани о юн да?
She's getting surprisingly embarrassed. We reach our target after about 10 minutes of walking. And like typical retro style bus houses, this one seems to focus more on relaxation.The shop name is even spelled in some fancy shmancy lettering.
ここです。スパラク。ラク。
なんて読むんだろう。
別に銭湯でいい。
うん。
高峰くん、入れ墨のある人は入浴禁止だって。
And?
いや、入れ墨ないけど、俺ってそういうイメージなのかな。
No? No, no, don't let it get you down.We decided to went to meet up again, then enter the bus house. Is it? What the fuck?
こんなに風呂がでかいとはな。
It's far wider than either of us imagined. Even with a fair amount of customers around, we can stretch our arms and legs without a problem. If you get used to cramped bus stop, a place like this would seem luxurious. I should have brought some waterproof box. Now that you mention it, I'd love to read it on top of Mount Everest. Shosaki asked me the same thing, my reply to you the same too, I don't know myself.
Huh.
I have a feeling you'd get it right, so no thanks. Maybe. Books as the lights that shine upon the darkness of this world. Every letter, every sentence, every paragraph makes it writes a bit brighter. That little bit brighter. Eventually all darkness will be extinguished from this world. When that happens, I will finally be able to find my peace. Peace with no darkness.
君は本当に必死な顔で本を読むんだね。読んでみたいかい？この世のすべてがわかる魔法の本を。
That man's words replay themselves in my head. Yes, I want to know about this world. Once I know everything, there will be nothing to fear, nothing that would threaten me.
どうした？
No, nothing wrong. I dunk my face into the water. My head's clear now.
しかし、図書部はこの先どうなるんかね？
That's a tough one. It's pretty much all up to Shirasaki.
つぐみちゃん、一生懸命やってるよな。なんだっけ？積極的な性格になりたいんだっけ？
Uh-huh. That's what she says. She's already seen plenty proactive to me, though.
頑張って積極的に振る舞ってるんだろうよ。ストレス溜まるぜ。そういうとこ、フォローしてあげないといけないんじゃないの？
Good to hear you, aren't you?
やめとく。俺はつぐみちゃんに怖がられてるからな。
Really? If you ask me, you're one of the most perceptive and reliable among us.
営業妨害はやめてくれ。俺はこういう時、女湯に忍び込むキャラでやってんだから。
Okay. The one's bus are pretty far from here, though.
どうかしているよ。
And now...
普通さ、壁の上は繋がってて、会話丸聞こえみたいなもんじゃないの？
Man, this was...
完全に芸人殺しですよ。
Imagine being in the bus and looking up to the sky with a full moon. That's really cool, isn't it? They just want to prevent crimes before they happen, I bet. Though to be honest, a little part of me was hoping for a chance to check out the woman's bus. But with that hope crushed, all we can do is stand in the direction of the woman's buses with resignation. Steamer envelopes the large bus. So now we'll know if I have to censor this or not. Let's hope that's not. The interior is decorated in the style of Bali, creating a relaxing atmosphere. But this sudden Kana Suzuki is in no mood for relaxation.
では、穂立さんの胸が有罪だと思う方は挙手を。
I guess I don't have to? Yeah, I think I don't have to. I mean...I can kind of see their chest, but not like... I don't see... Yeah, I don't... No, I see a little bit. Fuck! Do I have to? I don't want to. But maybe I have to. Also, I'm gonna save. And take screenshot, actually. Come on! Why it's lagging? Why? Also, right. She's looking at Shirasaki, of course.
There is no one. Then, you're guilty. Absolutely guilty.
どう見たって有罪です。ツンとして生意気で神よ、なぜ。
スキスラムスンとスバス
泣くな、所詮は脂肪の塊じゃないか。されど脂肪ですよ。カナちゃんは毎日お肉食べてるんだからきっと大丈夫だよ。
ショセギスポイントフォーチェストフォローズアップヒューバースビザフィルムバウンス。
白崎さんは慰めない方がいいです。
いや。
さすが同志、分かってる。
Комнат.
Дождь же ないけど.
Зарматиски дефайенс на хибрас.
Смешно. 1年生同士仲良くしようよ。
別に嫌ってるわけじゃないです。
それにしてはずっと不機嫌そうな顔をしているが。
入部初日にいきなりお風呂なんて驚くと思いませんか？
そのシュースケゲイズバイクってコラボ？
え、何？今日入部したの？仮入部ですけど。
Right, right.
あなたって音楽で有名な人だよね。図書部なんかに入っていいの？
へえ、まあ。言われてみればそうだね。
無理やり入部させてから言わないでくださいよ。
やっぱり無理やりだったかな。
Just like he sinks up to her nose into the water and starts blowing bubbles. Grab a pass her head gently.
まあ、学業との両立は自己責任で頼むよ。
言われなくてもそうします。人様に迷惑かけるつもりなんてないですから。
別に、ちょっとくらい迷惑かけてもらってもいいのに。
お気持ちだけでありがたいです。
So it turns your face 90 degrees to one side.
そういえば、アコたち。
А? Нани?
Кадачку с laying her head back on the edge of the bus raises her head.
Кокейтова, 本当に何でもないのか?
Скраба, why are you so interested?
何でもないって言ったじゃない。意外に心配してる?
別に。
Right, right.
じゃあ答えなくてもいいね。
Кадачка starts whistling to herself.
Ой! ただの隣同士だって。家計が気になるならどんどんアタックしたら恋は早いもん勝ちだよ。家計も図書部の子はみんな…おっと、これはまずかったかな。
Right, right, right. クラチカウスカマウス、クリーリオンピアボス。
続き、接待だ。子たちをしゃべりやすくしてやれ。
ラジャ
ー続きアプローチスカダッシュにリッシュザウトヒショルス。
いやー、お疲れみたいですね。自分、実はマッサージ4番なんです。
ああ、本当？じゃあやってもらおうかな。
She's gonna heal her right now with massage.
では失礼して。
Suzuki begins rubbing Kadachi's shoulders and arms.
ああ、いいわ。最近図書部ってのがうるさくてさ、ストレス溜まるんだよね。
いますよね、そういうやつら。ビシッと言ってやった方がいいんじゃないですか？
かなちゃん、魂まで売って。
Suzuki sinks deep into the bus.
で？さっきの話の続きは？
みんな可愛いって言ってたよ。
ま、まったく、軽いやつだ。
サクラバ starts washing your face and start conveniently hiding it as well.
サクラバが家計を狙っているのは分かったけど、他の人はどうなの？
誤解を招く発言をしないように。
Right, right.
はいはい、了解了解。
カダシー flippantly waves away to mama's objections.
私は嫌いじゃないですよ、家計さん。先輩後輩としてって意味ですけど。
普通です。まだよく知りませんし。
Fair enough.
私は、どうかな。よく、そう言いながらも、胸の高鳴りが抑えられない白崎である。
Suzuki, please stop being... you toxic. Fuck, sorry for bugging.Why it's really lagging so much during this scene? Ah, I am fucking stupid because of that steam, yeah. Obviously, it will be lagging. It's like it flaves around, sending water everywhere.
だいたい私がそういうことしたらなんていうか部活の結束が
はあ気にしなくてもいいと思いますが。
It seems Suzuki can't fully understand Shirasaki's feelings.
小田さん、加計くんは他に何か言ってませんでしたか？
何かって何？
例えば図書部の活動についてとか。
別に。
だだだだだだ死ぬ死ぬ死ぬ。
You it. And then she starts to struggle against Suzuki's grasp. Suzuki's finger pokes into a dangerous place.
Sorry.
She grumbles as she pulls away from Suzuki. Shirosaki looks both pleased and disappointed at the same time. Tsuraba understands Shirosaki's mixed emotion in a single glance. Shirosaki's expression darkens
further.
She stands up. So clearly, an even proportion portions of her body float within the system. She leaves the bus without waiting for Shirosaki's reply. Shirosaki watches worriedly as Kodachi walks off into the distance. The steam sound obscures Kodachi's figure. Alright, so let's take a break. See you in a few minutes.